I'll meet you at the pier on the far side of the island. It's important I don't compromise my cover, so you'll have to secure the area first.
Right.
Sometimes use hang gliders to get around the islands. You do know how to fly a glider, don't you?
No, but I learn real fast when people are shooting at me.
The communication network is down. It'll take hours for them to restore their systems to normal. Until they do, you should be able to move around much more easily. I'm on a tight beam to you, so our communication will remain unaffected.
I'm telling you, the whole damn network is down. I can't reach anyone outside of local radio range.
That means you can't reach anyone off this island. But you should still be able to get the comm center. They're local, so why aren't they responding?
You don't think that big-ass explosion had anything to do with it?
Then you think our new playmate is here somewhere?
It's possible. That's all I'm saying.
Well, he'd better hope I don't get my hands on him.
I was.
Thank you.
It looks like they're pretty excited about the damage to the communications tower. I'm headed in, but I need a diversion. Why don't you blow up the armory in their camp? That should create enough of a distraction for me to slip through.
So, you're telling me to blow something up to divert their attention from the other thing I blew up? Brilliant.
Right.
Take a vehicle if you can and get to the pier. I'm on my way to you now.
Oh, joy.
Thank you.
here shortly. As soon as you secure the area, I'll pick you up.
Right.
Must be Jack.
How did you know that?
I've been expecting you. They've moved the girl. Get in. Get under there. If they see you, we're both dead.
Who's gonna see us?
You don't want to know. I'll be in touch.